How to make friend list completely private on Facebook. For this, open a Facebook app and then tap on the hamburger icon. Go to your profile and tap on the three-dot icon. Here, tap on Lock Profile, then tap on Lock Your Profile for confirmation. Once your profile is locked, now your friend list is completely private. However, the people that are friends with you will have access to them. Isn't it simple? So make sure to give this a try, and thank you so much for watching.